Trump versus Biden debates were last night, and honestly, I was quite disappointed. I didn't think there was... I thought Joe Biden literally was going to shit his pants. I thought his fucking handler would have to come out and change his diaper, his poopy diaper, and in the middle of the debate. I thought Joe Biden would at least fall asleep for 10 seconds. He didn't. He kept awake. Must have been on all of Hunter's fucking cocaine. Said, give it all to me. I got to fucking stay awake. But Joe Biden lied so many fucking times. It was like the best moment of the debate was when fucking Joe Biden went on his high horse and he's like, my son was a patriot and you called him a sucker and a loser. What? And then Trump just straight face, cold Steve Austin, just goes, oh wait, was that the one that fucking got honorably discharged for snorting cocaine off a hooker's taint? And then Joe Biden's face just went, was that the one? And then he goes, oh, was that the one that fucking got $3.5 million from Russia? And oh my God, you could tell fucking Joe Biden was like looking at his publicist like, get me the fuck out of here. That's lies. CNN didn't tell me. CNN never asked me that. Hand me the fucking cloak of invisibility. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Can you see me? Chris Wallace. I'm not paying you to do nothing. There's so many times where Chris Wallace was just laughing with Joe Biden. Like, you could tell Chris Wallace was just getting fucking money. Pretty sure I heard Joe Biden go through his teeth, Chris Wallace, I'm paying you. I'm sure if you took the camera off Trump when he was talking and put it to fucking Biden, the whole time he's like mouthing the fucking Chris Wallace, I'm paying you to shut this fucker up. I'm not saying Chris Wallace was unfair in the debate. All I'm saying is that I wouldn't be surprised if Chris Wallace, after the debate, got into a limo full of hookers, generously funded by the Clinton Foundation. That's all I'm fucking saying. Trump fucked up, but you know what? Trump fucked up the whole debate by not, this should have been the first fucking sentence out of Trump's mouth as he stepped on that stage. When he got the mic in his hand, he should have went to Joe Biden and he should have said, you sniff more little girls than fucking your son sniffs cocaine. Boom, debate over, should have just walked off the fucking stage. I found that if Trump just let fucking Biden talk, and he'd self-destruct like a fucking Geodude. Second debate's he's got to bring some fire because I'm not happy with this Trump performance. He could have fucking spun circles around Biden, and he really just kind of gave him a couple good jabs. You're gonna have every libtard on the planet tomorrow literally just going on about the white supremacist thing, and you know fucking Trump's not KKK leader, but why not? But hey, let's leave a little mystery. But I like a man with a little bit of mystery. I like a fucking man with a little bit of mystery. Like I said, anything Trump does, it's hot, it's sexy. The most hardcore moment of the fucking night had to be when Chris Wallace asked Trump if he disapproves the Proud Boys and white supremacists, which are two fucking completely different things. But Trump just went, he's like, stand down and stand by. And he just sent that in there. And then everybody's like, oh. You could tell fucking Anderson Cooper grabbed his boyfriend really tight when fucking Trump said that. We're in danger.